I'm going down the streets on June 5th because I believe in Palestine and I believe in my people. We have the right to defend our cause, and the non-violent resistance is the only way to do so.